Creighton Prep on the road at Omaha Northwest this afternoon. Doesn't take long for the Junior Jays to get on the board. Opening possession for Luke Sims, 7-yard touchdown run, 2-point conversion makes it 8-0. Then next possession, Elijah Burtz, his turn, 10-yard score, 3 touchdowns on the day. For the running back, the Creighton Prep blows out the Huskies 60-13.